your safety is our biggest priority. Before first pitch, we'd like to share with you some important safety information to make your visit safe and enjoyable. For the protection of the players and other fans and in the spirit of good sportsmanship, the Angels and Major League Baseball request your cooperation in refraining from throwing any objects onto the field or into the stand. We also remind you that any fan entering the playing field or interrupting play in any manner will be arrested for trespassing and may be subject to fines and or imprisonment. Also, we ask that you do not interfere with the ball in play, if it's possible, effect on the outcome of the game. The Angels are pleased to allow fans to keep any batter thrown ball or bat that goes into the stands as a souvenir. Please be aware that baseballs will be thrown and hit into the stands at a high velocity during play and between innings and can cause serious injury. Be aware that the Angels interactive strike force squad may send objects into the stands, and these objects also travel at a high rate of speed. Out of respect for your neighbors, please be cautious when attempting to catch any object that enters the scene. We operate first pitches together this year, and they are both survivors of breast cancer. Julie is another two amazing boys, Spencer and Chris, and they are their greatest joy. She is a complete baseball mom, and she watches almost every Angel game and has done so for years. Julie also enjoys hiking and spending time at the beach. She's been a dental hygienist for 42 years and has forged some amazing long-term relationships with many of her patients who she now considers friends. While Julie was fighting her cancer battle, she completed her studies and became certified as a myofunctional therapist. Julie is starting to do business in Myograph, where she currently enjoys helping her patients to live their healthier lives. And once again, please welcome Julie King. Grace is a communications manager with the Angels in her seventh season with the team. She's the mother of two wonderful daughters, Ava and Kiara. When not at the stadium, Grace enjoys cooking, sweet classes, and going to concerts with her husband, Dan. Grace considers herself fortunate to have had such incredible support from her family, friends, and the Angels front office staff, and players who rallied around her during her treatments. Fans, let's hear it, and please welcome Grace McNamee. Julie and Grace are both grateful to the many people who support them through their breast cancer journey. And Julie will be tossing her first pitch to her son, Griffin. And Grace will be tossing her first pitch to her husband, Dan. They're making their way to the mound. Griffin and Dan are getting set. All right, they look just about ready. Julie, Grace, let's play ball. Thank you.
Making today's traditional play ball announcement, we welcome our children from Westminster. All right, now.
Bobby Witt Jr. Thank you.
We'd like to thank all races and stakeholders for your support of the Angels Baseball. Be sure to visit Casa Modelo for your session 201 of the Life Field Pavilion. Terry Landry, Jason Davis, and Matt Bellis will lead in the topic. And if you want to go on a churro or a dessert, visit Casa Modelo.
Designated pitch by number 5, Will Calhoun.